Are you a CT friend?
Alright, they're going to Battlefield.
I can't say I really like the decision, but I don't really hate it. Battlefield's pretty good.
Alright, Shine. Here comes 700 damage. Oh. Khan maintained distance well. Misses the Nair. Gets punished for it. Oh, that was sick. Turk cross up. That was the second time that roll in worked really well for Hoodcash. Laser, 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 Nair. Back air, back air. He punished the AC back air. I don't know how to do that. Oh, that was really good. Good read. Laser grab. Shield pivot back air. All tied up. Laser, laser. Back air. Oh, he got a grab. Gets a shield up. Playing pretty aggro. Really good Nair. He mixed up the fastball timing there a little bit. Back air. Back air. Oh, I didn't expect that. Trying to shield? Oh, that was almost so good. Drifted away. Khan has control of the stage right now. Oh, that was gonna be cool. I don't know if it was intentional for everyone or just up tilt, but it would be cool. He smashed he had that up so he didn't get sent under the stage. I'm really happy that didn't happen. Up air, up air, up air, grab the ledge. All fired up. It's looking like a good match. Shield drop laser. Khan's so good. Forward throw. Khan's starting to play this a little more positional, I think. That roll in keeps working for Sam. Khan gets the back air out. Laser, laser. No, he just that chance grabs and misses. Tries to go for a read. Worth going for, but he's a back air for it. Gets another grab. Here we go. Johnny Stock. That was really fast, but it wasn't fast enough. Up air, trying to turn around back air. Oh, that was a good laser. I think he missed his shield drop there. I don't think he meant to spot dodge, although it ended up working out for him. Back throw. Never thought I'd see the day. Amazing. I don't know if he read the spot dodge, but he waited. It was pretty good. Khan takes game one. Can you guys hear me okay? Corner pressure. Looking really strong for Khan right now. Second place Shine's the only good option. Never do anything else. Just kidding, that's really awful. Double jump sweet spot. Something that I need to add in my game. Pretty good. Grab the first knee. Oh, he pushes him off with that. That was kind of interesting. I'll have to do a ledge cancel back air to back air. Sometimes. That'd be neat. Corner pressure. He gave up a lot of space. That was cool. Slipping hits. Khan gets a combo started. Now he has control of the center again. He goes in. Gets like a little bit of damage. Khan just has a lot of control right now. all control shifted. And there it goes. Found a shield? I would have found a shield. Maybe not. Maybe Falco was too small. Oh, that was... He should have just held shield. Ledge. The mango. Oh, that doesn't work. Oh, that doesn't work either. That got cold. Oh my god, he tries again. Oh, that was good. Ledge canceled that, I think. No! That's really sad. Down? That's a weird up B. I kind of like it. 2-2. Side up game. Yo, chill. Saves him with the laser, but it doesn't matter. Oh, Kim! That's good. Facing really well. This matchup looks so hard for Falcon. That Nair to the top platform on like pretty much any stage with platforms is friggin' broken. On Battlefield, they no impact lands. I friggin' hate it. That was a really questionable laser. Side B at shield, that's really cool. Didn't work out. Again. He's doing that really close. He sure hit too hard. Oh well. Shield drop up air. Staring shield. Oh, he reads the roll over. This game too, yeah. Fuck the game. F smash? I think this might be it. Oh, maybe not. It's pretty close. Pretty good match. He's doing some full hops. Falling out. Hoodcash trying to find some way back in. Oh, eclipse him, and that's it. Good set.